G'day viewers, welcome back to the YouTube channel Banksy Car Obsession. Well, it's Chromefest weekend, and boy have I got a video for you guys. So I'm going to try and film both days, get plenty of photos, all the usual thing. Please remember to subscribe to the channel and like and enjoy the Chromefest weekend. Cheers guys. Behind me is Banksy pick number one, Ford F100 on a 4x4 chassis.
Absolutely.
Banksy's just having his coffee. Then I've got to show you two Banksy pics. So I've got two Banksy pics to show you guys. Let's check them out.
Oh. Simmons wheel, which is still popular now, but super popular back then.
Right. Taillights HQ had. Yeah, yeah. Had an HQ, had him in the corner. Had him in the forward.
Banksy pick. It's a Buick Limited Electra. Let's check it out.
Thank you. rock and roll school in Australia.
All right, guys and girls, that's all from Chromefest. I hope you guys enjoyed the coverage and the photos I got. On my camera, I counted over 400 photos that I've taken over 2 days at Chromefest. It is a fantastic event. Gives, you know, it's good for Central Coast. A lot of the businesses at the entrance, they can make a bit of money, and it's nice to see plenty of old school cars, great variety, not just American. There was some nice Aussie cars, there was Japanese, European, and whatnot, and plenty of Buicks that definitely caught my eye, as well as that 1970 white Challenger, the Vanishing Point one. That's my dream muscle car, a 70 Challenger RT. And what else? And, you know, plenty of Fords, Holdens, Chevrolets, Pontiacs, you name it. Mopar. Stay tuned for more videos. I'll have a... I also got some content for YouTube Shorts and Reels for Instagram, Facebook, etc. as well. So, and if you're following me on Facebook, brace yourself for over 400 photos for the album Chromefest weekend. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching and thank you for your support. And as per usual, you know, follow me on Instagram and Facebook, and also subscribe to the channel, please, and thank you. You're supporting a bloke who's somewhat obsessed with cars. And I'll wrap it up now. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye for now.